Hi everyone, welcome. Today I have Makita Radio DMR116 and I'm going to show you how can you change from FM to AM mode. So to change to AM, at first we have to enable our speaker by clicking on this button over there, and now we have to click on this monoband button. Now, as you can see, we have AM and kilohertz, and if we click this again, we have FM and megahertz. That's it. Hope it helps you. Goodbye.